The Grade 8 Showdown, Vanguard hosting Brush, Juliana Garcia doing some work, driving for the layup and the foul. Of course, it was far from done. Great pass to Whitney Riccardi in transition for the layup. And then later, Olivia Caton with the rebound and the putback. Coursers just all over Brush in this one. Haley Blanchard, three ball, saucy. And the Coursers are going to the Final Four. They win this one big, 65-35.